Yep, here we are back. Only 6 days since the last time. After Neue Mester, we moved the whole team to Albstadt, and many good things happened during the week. What happened? We arrived to Germany. It's the soil of our sponsor in Germany. So Multivan and Merida, we are living here. This is our headquarters. And especially in this week, we launched the new 96 bike. Most of you could see the bike racing in Neue Mester, but it was not official. But now it's full official. We remove all the stickers, and now you can see the new model. The 96 model are super good full suspension that bring us good results last week. And we will try that tomorrow. The new 96 bring us to the podium again. See you tomorrow.
Hello, it's one day ahead of the second round in the World Cup Series, so I'm here getting ready to do the last little test on the course. A little bit nervous already, but that's very normal. I feel I recovered very well, so I'm very, very excited for tomorrow. I hope you too are and will follow us.
After the first World Cup in the Czech Republic, we traveled to Albstadt, Germany. We had an 8 hours drive with our multivans, and this is just a perfect car after the race for a generation. You can put up the legs and recover, and this feels great. In Nové Mesto I started with number 76, and here in Albstadt I'm starting out of the first row with number 8. I want to give my best. I fight for the glory here in our home race from Merida. And watch it live on Red Bull TV. Have fun.